from the college hardwood to the prep scene and a busy night of Operation Basketball. Friday night is, of course, boys' night out. Dayton Christian at Chaminade Julienne on the inbounds. John Gibbs goes strong to the bucket for two, but he was just warming up for CJ. Later, it's Tim Szabo to Bibbs, who juggles, recovers, and then cuts through the defense for two more. The Bibbs highlight reel, though, continues. John Staley with a nice save to, guess who, 42. He drops it in, and CJ wins big tonight, 79-30. Madison at Northridge tonight, where it was a whiteout. Polar Bears down a dozen, but on the comeback trail as Frank Spells drives in and lays it off the window for two. Moments later, Toby Brown on the inbounds gets the steal, and he will take it all the way in. Northridge to within single digits, but Madison a little bit too strong. Great ball movement here. They get it in the corner to Tyler Dietz, who knocks down the triple try, and Madison goes on to win it as we go on to the scoreboard. 63-49, your final in that contest. Tippecanoe wins tonight. They beat Tecumseh. In other action, it was Xenia Christian by a point over Troy Christian. Burrow beat Xenia 73-57. Centerville wins tonight by 8 over Northmont. Shawnee knocks off Stevens 53-45. Franklin a dozen-point winner over Milton Union, while Covington knocks off National Trail 83-47. Bethel wins tonight. New Knoxville 51-48 over Greenville. It was Greenview beating Northeastern. Ansonia needs overtime to get past Twin Valley South by a bucket. Waynesville wins. It was Troy 78, Sydney 69. Southeastern wins tonight, while Trotwood puts 90 on the board against Miamisburg. Eaton by 8 over Brookville. Yellow Springs 94 over Middletown Christians 59. In other action, Stivers beat Ponitz. Franklin Monroe 65, Mississinewa Valley 51. It was Marshall 67, Meadowdale 62. Springfield beat the Creek by 5. And it was Wayne by 10 over Fairmont.
The score falls.